Hi, Gator fans, are joined here today by this week's Allegheny Athlete of the Week, Jesse Clemente of the men's golf team. Jesse, congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, this past week, Jesse had a big hand in the Gators winning the Invitational hosted by McDaniel College, the Mason-DIxon Classic. Jesse shot rounds of 74 and 69 to win the individual title, while the Gators shot under 600, becoming the first team in tournament history to go under 600 as they won with scores of 296 and 295. Jesse, first off, I know Coach Groff said there are some tough conditions, a lot of rain, a lot of wind. How hard was it to play in those conditions, and what do you think allowed you guys to succeed?
It was difficult. The weather definitely was a factor in our score, but the team battled through a lot. I mean, we have five guys that were in contention after the first day. We were all in the top 10, so that was good. You know, we always feel confident that everyone's going to play well, so yeah.
So going into the second round, you were in third place, I believe, with a 74, and then second round, you really blazed the course to a 69, your collegiate best, and also the second, were tied for the best score this year by a Gator golfer. When did it kind of sink in that you were having a good day? How did it feel, you know, from the start? When did you know, hey, man, I can do this. I might be able to claim this top spot.
Just coming down the back nine around 14 or 15, I knew I was near the hunt. Coach told me I was, I was doing well, and I felt confident through the day. After hearing how the team was playing, I just kind of just played without anything in my head. Just coming down the stretch, I made one birdie on 16, and after that, I just played golf, just trying not to think about it. By the end, I felt good at it.
Well, talking about the team, you said five guys were playing really well this year. You won your third tournament title in four events. What can you see is different about this team this year? What do you think has allowed the team to succeed so much this year compared to years past?
This year we have a top five that's almost always set, so not having a qualifier really helps a lot for the team. Also having two guys, Jimmy and Robbie, that are in the top 100, top 10 at a point, and they're just playing fantastic golf. And having just knowing that you're gonna have two guys most likely that are gonna win the event is nice. They go into every event and they're killing it. So I credit them, and then Colin and freshman Herb are just also playing really well. Colin's been really consistent. Herb's thrown out some awesome scores that has benefited us a lot. So,
well, this weekend you'll close out the fall season going to Worcester for the Worcester Invitational as a preview meet for the NCAC Championships. What are your goals going into this last meet? It'll be a loaded field, like I said, kind of a preview for the NCAC. You see where you guys stack up. What are your expectations?
I think this year we have a good chance against Wittenberg. They've been national. They've been nationals the last five or six years. I think this is one year you can take them. Jimmy and Bobby, we feel confident with them too. And I think with the rest of the top five, we feel pretty good going into Worcester. We love their home course last year, played it, so hopefully we can capitalize on something.
Well, good luck, and again, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
As always, Gator fans, be sure to keep it locked in to AlleghenyGators.com for all of your up-to-the-minute sports news and information.